A gunman opened fire at a Tallahassee, Florida yoga studio, killing at least two people and wounding five others. The city's police chief says the gunman is also dead, presumably from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Investigators say he acted alone and there is no threat to the community. The city spokesman says the shooting appears to be part of a domestic dispute.